Academy Snowboards here, right from my garage. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Master Series. This is the last board in our line, designed by the legendary Tahoe snowboarder Chris Roach. Chris designed this snowboard right behind his style. He's a very stylish snowboarder. He loves free riding. He loves basically getting all over the entire mountain, and that is what this board is designed for. Starting with what it looks like, we're really proud of the sunset image we got on here with the little dude surfing. He's getting barreled. The bottom of this board will come in red and black, depending on the size that you get. And like I said, this is our feel-good free-ride snowboard, the Master Series, like we call it. This is the board you get when you've kind of mastered everything. You've gone through the park, you've gone through the backcountry, and now you're just looking for a board that's just super fun to ride, very forgiving, very fun, very playful. Let's just start with, you know, the shape of the board. This is a directional snowboard, so we have that smaller tail, that pointy nose. It's a lot of fun to ride. It's got a little bit more lift on the nose. It'll keep you floating in the powder, but it still has regular camber. So this does have micro camber in between the feet. It's the perfect snowboard for riding the entire mountain, and giving you that bigger nose and shorter tail, you'll have a lot of fun in powder with this snowboard. Starting with the core, we run the ultra-lightweight core on this snowboard designed by Never Summer. We use the best materials possible, so the snowboard kind of stays exactly how you want it all throughout the year. This board does have the carbon V-TEX stringers in it, so all the way throughout the snowboard, we do have some carbon stringers to keep the board kind of functional and exactly where you want it to be throughout the year. We do have the VARIO POWERGRIP side cut, so if you do look down the edging of this board, you will notice that there's a little bit of an angle, and in that angle there's 5 different contact points. It's just going to keep you on the snow better, keep your edging in there, and you won't have as much chatter while you're riding down the hill. This has a carbonium top sheet, so it's just another word for we have a really cool top sheet. It looks awesome, it stays very strong. You won't have any of those spider crackings throughout the year. Everything's going to kind of stay to where it needs to be. We use BI-LITE fiberglass on this snowboard, just a very good fiberglass that's not going to break on you. Sintered P-TEX sidewalls. These sidewalls are basically very forgiving and functional, so when you flex the board out while riding, you're not going to break them or crack them. All around the entire snowboard, we do have a feather lightweight dampening system, so basically there's just a piece of rubber all the way around the snowboard and underneath your feet to reduce chatter and just have an overall better ride. The rubber is going to keep down just any chatter while you're riding, and it'll keep you, you know, underneath your feet a little bit better. Our profile on our snowboards dictate our flex. This board with the micro camber and the early rise nose and tail, we are going to call this a nimble medium flex. So this snowboard is basically right in the center of everything you need, not too soft, not too stiff. Perfect for the entire mountain. We retail this board for $499. We'd like to keep our boards underneath $500, as well as it comes with a 2-year factory warranty from the Never Summer factory. We do have a less than 1% warranty return rate on our snowboards. We're very confident in the structure of them, and we believe you'll have a good time riding them as long as you buy them. So yeah, we do have the underfoot balancing stabilizers. Like I said, it's just rubber that's gonna keep you less chatter, and it's gonna make you feel better on your snowboard. Going into the profile, like I said, this board does have micro camber, and it does have the early rise nose and tail. It's just going to keep you for better with float. You could ride this board switch, no problem. Just because it has that cut tail right back here doesn't mean you can't ride it switch. The early rise should keep you out of the snow as much as you need to be. We do have the best bases in the industry. These are sintered bases. They hold wax better, and they will keep your speed faster. You'll be going longer, and you'll actually be able to cut speed on our snowboards. The sintered bases are kind of the only bases that should be being run in the snowboard world, and every single board of our line runs a sintered base. full wrap metal edges. So basically the snowboard all the way around it has one metal edge. It's not something that's going to be cut in different spots. It doesn't have any weak points basically. So the snowboard's going to stay intact the entire time. Edges are going to be perfect for you all year long. You won't have any blowouts. This board does, like I said, going back to profile, since it is have the longer nose and shorter tail, it does have a naturally set back stance. So if you set the bindings up on the opposing screws on the other side, you're going to have a little bit longer of a nose and shorter of a tail, which is just super fun. Chris Roach designed this board for a free ride, you know, super fun. It's a board that you're going to be able to, you can ride swish, you can ride regular. It's not something that you have to ride one way just because of the tip and the tail. But like I said, Chris Roach kind of designed this board to ride however he wants to, and he rides the entire mountain. So using this profile, it's very fun. It's one of the best snowboards, I think, to ride in our line if you're just looking for something really fun. As far as sizes, this board comes in a 155, a 157, a 161, and we have two mid-wides, a 159 and a 162. The mid-wide is going to be good for anybody who's got that bigger foot, maybe a size 10 and a half, maybe even 10, but on that large binding. It'll prevent any toe drag, any heel drag, and it'll just give you a little bit more of a base to be on while you're turning. The Academy Master Series by Chris Roach.